Hi guys, MarioStar39 here. We'll watch episodes for 2 online matches. Last time we did some Turf War and that didn't go too well. But this time we'll be heading off to do some ranked battles. And we'll see what happens with that. Alright, tower control, no more spot zones. No, not necessarily at least. I just wanted to make sure it wasn't picked up on my mic, and I thought that maybe. That's all. Alright, let's go. Ooh, the tower's up there. Oh, okay, wait. Am I okay? Alright. So you have to make sure that you never know when. Why are you attacking me? The tower's over there. Oh well. I know I can outrun you. No doubt. Okay, I'm gonna show off that. Ah! I was a second too late. With hitting the cranking button. Ah! I'm a second too late with squid jump, super jump too. I don't know why I call it squid jump, but I just did, so I don't really question it. I need to... Okay, that was a bad plan. Okay, what am I doing? Alright. Alright, the tower's going... Okay, coming back. I have to say, sir. That was close. Darn, I fell. I'm not getting up there. Nope. Go, go! Okay, that was close. That was really close. Oh man, this can be so like stressful in the moment. We did good. 4 kills. I'll take it. It's a good start. Will it be a good ending? We don't know. That is to be determined. Not that anyone's gonna really watch this or anything. Since like... Actually, no, never mind. Never mind. In case you're wondering, Skylanders Imaginator is probably going to end next week, since I believe, so I recorded up to part 10, so we have 2 more levels left, so part 11 might, or part 12 might be the finale, depending on what happens. Go. Hey! as goes. Hey! Oop. Is there someone on it? Okay, no. Okay, I'm trying to just remain hidden for now, just so they don't realize I'm here. They know someone's on it. I mean, it wouldn't be moving otherwise. Oh no! I'm always like a second too late with the Kraken. I'm always. Let's go up here. Ah, darn it! Let's make sure no one is over here. Whoop! Okay. Alright. Have no doubt to at least get some distance on us. I have no doubt. Or not. Okay. Okay. Whoop. Yep. Alright. Okay, no one's on the tower, please. Wait, where are they? Okay, I think I can make a leap of faith. Oh darn! Nope! No! Stressful stuff, right? Okay. I need to just calm down for a minute. Oh, okay, that works. Ah, darn! So. I recall correctly, we got around here, like right just before, so, assuming the tower gets, okay, what? This isn't a good spot to jump off of, it really isn't. Okay, I feel like I need to put down some squid beacons, I feel that will be really helpful. Yeah, that's one squid beacon, nope. Yeah, okay. I knew I was gonna die if I stayed. Alright. What? No! Ah, go! Go, friend! Go, I believe! My squid be- oh, no. Wait, is it? No. I about to say, oh, my squid beacon's still up. Wait, it isn't. I think we're good. Maybe. They're not on the tower. Yeah. I don't know how we're winning. Anyway, we won. That's the important part. Well, I did the worst kills-wise on my team. But oh well. Oh, I'll work with it. So, we're either going back to Founder Heights or taking a trip over to Kelp Dome. Time will tell. Or I guess five more people join. There we go. Oh, there we go. Excuse me. But I actually record these in the morning, so I'm probably still a bit tired. Although I'm only recording one video this morning. Are they going? Yeah. Alright, I'm not doing too good on ink. Go! Ah, yay. I killed them. I heard a dying squid. Alright, at least they're moving. Alright, it's that's up there, so I'm figuring out how I can land. Aha! Whoop. Yeah, I'd say, yeah, you know what, I'm probably gonna get sniped. That's what I was about to say before I got sniped. So there's that power of fun. Not really. So they have a sniper, so that's something to worry about. But I'm trying to come up with a plan so I don't... Okay, great. 10 out of 10. Anyway, before I got killed, I was trying to figure out a way to just, like, jump onto the tower. That is how I do this. Actually, I can go up here. Where's the tower? Oh. This might just work out since, you know, I have the, stealth squid jump. Go! Be free! Okay. There's no way we're taking the distance then. No way. It's not happening. Let's go! Oh, we're doing it! Nope. I will stay here. How are we pulling this off? I don't know. That is a good question. Go. No, go. Ah, darn. That was a good run, though. You have to say. Alright. Now we need to kill them. That sounds wrong, but... Okay, wait. Alright. Where's the tower? The tower's on its way over here. So as long as they don't get sniped, I'll be fine. Obviously, the tower's gonna come down. I know it's past, so I can, like... Okay. Will they get... Alright, yeah, that's good. I swear, if I can get up this wall... Not there! Of course. Right, the tower is moving. So, wow, I literally walked into that, which is kind of... I will not let them win, I swear. I will not let it happen. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. How am I pulling this off? Okay. Oh well, rip. Okay. I'll take it. I'll take what I can get. I don't know how I pulled that off for so long. Alright. They can still win. They can really win. See, I observe, attack, and then kill. That is my game plan. Okay. I'm about to say, is the tower gonna come? Okay, he takes care of it, that's fine. I don't care. Wait. Okay, no. Yeah, okay, they're coming to me. Hello. Well, we won. That's the important part. No! Get back here! Oh. Well, there we go. We won, again. We almost got a knockout, but we didn't. Oh. I only got 2 kills. Well, I mean, we're doing good. Watch us lose the next round, but we're doing good. I think we've gained like 28 points if... Yeah, that sounds right. I'm gonna go with that. We're slowly getting to level 46. I know we're more than halfway there. Are we? I think we're over 2/3 of the way there. Yeah. Yeah, that sounds right. Well, anyway, here we are in Kelp Dome for the last match of the day. Unless the internet decides to die for some reason. Otherwise, this will be the last match. Boop. Ah, darn it! Roller! Oh, I think they're still alive. Okay. Tower's back there, so... I need a game plan if I'm gonna go invading. I need them to leave. Ah, darn it. Okay, maybe. I might be able to make that work. I'm gonna help. Let's go. How long do we take to lead up? Oh, great! I got killed by the roller again! I like need the Kraken or something. Let's go this way! For some reason. Boop. I swear, that roller person now will be so upset. Yay, we took the lead, I don't care if you kill me. Oh. Darn. Is my beacon? Okay, my beacon's still up. Yes. Squid beacon coming through. I'm surprised no one destroyed it. I'm legitimately surprised. Okay, we need back support. Whoop! Provided I don't get killed. Ah, I didn't. Did my beacon? Okay. No. Yeah, no. But they're on it, so that's okay. I don't care if there's someone here. I really don't. Ah, darn it. I thought I might have had a chance. Since, the roller didn't have the bubbler on them. Where are my friends? Okay, wait. No. Alright. I'm gonna go over here. Great, they know where I am. Suicide run. Okay. Darn. Okay, where are they now? So they're over there. Where that yellow beacon thing is. Is that even a beacon? That is the better question. Okay, I'm gonna stay here so I don't get murdered by that Inkzooka. Where's the tower? Okay. Well, we need to figure out where the tower is. Okay, it's up there. So, I'll let that sniper do their thing. But when that comes, I'll do like a sneak attack. No sneak attack. Oh well, I'm leaving. Boop. Okay. What? No. Okay. I have to. Of course. Why am I not surprised? I think all the times I died was to that roller, actually. Or at least the majority was. Bippadoo, I'm just chilling. Don't mind me. Oh! Okay, beacon. The beacon hasn't let me down yet. So you know. Good sign. No, they didn't die. Where are they? No! Go! Did the roller die? Yes! We did it! I don't know how we just won. I'm actually surprised we didn't just lose. Died 8 times, and you know what? I probably died 8 times to that roller. So you know what? Who cares? Anyway, I think that's it. So next time on Friday, we will be doing some Turf War. Yeah. We'll be doing some Turf War. I might find another weapon to torture myself with. And I'll see you guys next time for that. Bye!